We are live. All right, so this is part 6 of the walkthrough. Let's do the runner.
The innocent, the arrogant, and the brave. We thought the war was to be our rite of passage.
Uh-huh.
A grand adventure that would make us all equal in our quest of glory. But instead of adventure, we found fear.
And in war,
the only true equalizer is death.
That sounds true, actually. So, for some reason, I made a mistake in the order I'm uploading my walkthroughs. Somehow, part 5 got uploaded before part 3 and 4. So, I really don't know what happened. I hope that it doesn't really do that again. Okay, that was kind of weird. The recording cut out for a second. Alright, now we are back. Half the landing force is killed. Sounds like a harsh day. Day 2! Wow, you are a very bad liar.
Isn't this your picture?
He's got proof, he's getting caught. Whoopsies.
I suppose so.
Jack Foster. I'm your new charge.
So this is probably...
No, you're not.
My favorite, tied with Friends in High Places. I don't know, something about this one I really love.
Frederick Bishop, the pride of Australia.
Oh, the pride of Australia. What a goofball.
You know Morse code?
Yes.
Follow me.
A lot of Australians died in this war, now that I think about it. Let's turn up the volume on my mic so I can hear the game better.
First wave didn't stand a chance.
Yeah.
Look at all their defenses. How can we take the beach?
We have the dreadnoughts this time. Plug your ears, kid. It's gonna be loud.
Yeah, it's gonna be pretty loud. We're supposed to target that. There we go. God damn. Isn't that kind of overkill? Just a little bit? Just for one field gun? I mean, I could take Black Bess and just eliminate that thing in 1 millisecond. Why does it take, like, 50,000 missiles from a dreadnought to destroy it? It's weird.
Ooh, where do you think you're going?
Overkill.
Level you go. Yeah, okay, you're staying here.
Oh my god.
And you'll move up with rear command only after I fire the signal flare. Yes, sir?
Yes, sir.
Alright, there we go. That was really weird. I don't know why they're not uploading. Okay. Yeah, come on, guys. Move it. Let's go. Let's destroy the Ottomans. Now, if I'm not mistaken, Gallipoli was an operational failure for the Allies. Boom. Alright, let's go, boys. Bitch. Bitch. Oh. Oh, shit. Hey! Hey! Whoa! Boy! Calm down with the frickin' grenades! This isn't multiplayer! Grenade spam, little biatches! Oh god. Oh, it just locked on auto aim, so I just pulled the trigger. What melee? Oh, this guy. Oh. Kept on showing the melee notification. I don't know why. But then I realized there was a dumbass just sitting there. Got him. Got him. Jesus! Shit. Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, damn. Where's that coming from? Oh, it's coming from this dude. Ah, damn it. Oh, got him. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. What's going on? I don't want to die, mommy. Get a grenade, you sons of bitches. Oh. I'll take care of that guy when I get there. Oh, come on, die already. Shit. I wanted to bayonet charge, but whatever. Okay, let's see what we got here. Stick grenades, yep, I need more grenades. So we'll take a stick grenade. I remember now that a stick grenade is not like a sticky grenade. A stick grenade is like a steel hand grenade. So it's just like, it's like a frag grenade for the enemy. Come on, don't die. Oh god. They've really got me under lockdown. Come on, don't die, don't die, don't die. You got this. Oh god, I've only got 4 bullets left. What do you got? What do you got? Come on. Where is it? Here it is. Come on. Come on. What the? Come on. Damn it. Okay. Thank you. That was weird. Where is this bastard? Oh, here he is. There we go. Whoa! What? Oh, what the frick? No, really, what is this weapon? I guess we'll find out. This music is really good. Where are my British friends? Whoa, nope, nope, nope. Come on. Jesus Christ, capture already, please. Why is it going so slow? Last time I did this, it went really fast. Oh God, this is torture. Come on. Hurry the hell up. Okay, thank you. Now it's really going. Like, that's how fast it would take to, you know, neutralize it. Okay, we're done.
Time to send up the flare.
Yeah, boy, send up the flare, boy! Jesus Christ! Oh God! Oh, now I feel bad for calling him a goofball. God damn!
Come on, kid, get up. Come on.
Jesus Christ.
Come on.
I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. You're Australian.
We're impossible, okay? Oh, yeah, that's a thing.
Yeah. I guess so.
Unless... not Kiwi, are you?
Oh, wow. You're gonna poke fun at New Zealanders? Pieces of shit.
No. First things first. Yeah, come on. Stand up.
I don't think that's how you say it, New Zealanders.
Who are you talking to?
Follow me. I'm in here. Yes, I'm out. Butt into your shoulder. That's it. Cheeky answer, bud. No, that's it. Point it where you want to shoot. That's it. Okay. Put your feet apart a little bit.
I was beginning to think I already lost my Australians.
Okay, be that way, you bastard.
Not you, the boy. We need a runner for the front lines.
Really? No.
Yes.
No. You can't make the kid do it. You just stumble into a firefight and get killed.
No, no, I can do it.
No. I'll do it.
All right.
Fine. You're here with me, and you will be running.
Oh, boy. Oh, hello. All right, that went well. All right, let's go. I think this is a stealth part. Shit. Stay out of this guy's way. Oh, okay, be that way. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, what? Oh my god. Can your aim be any worse than that? Once again, I really shouldn't have said that. Okay, I'm running out of ammo. Thank you. Oh, come on, it's this gun? Alright, if I aim for the head, I think I can manage. This gun is weak. But, hey. Just aim for the head. Oh, come on. Got him. Jesus Christ, they're laying on me. Ooh. Ow, ow, ow. Careful. Careful. Running out of ammo. Okay. Well, at least there's something up here. What do we got here? Great. What's in here? Oh. Oh, hey, I remember you, the pistol sweeper is actually in the campaign. But you can't use it in multiplayer. Once again, I don't understand.
Well, we have to split what's in there three ways, so no.
Yeah, it looks like a lot of trouble.
No.
Oh my god, get fucked! Jesus! Yeah, that's right. Fucking hell.
This whole thing is going to shit. I need to get back to Whitehall.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Wait, what? The fuck? Boy. There we go. Uh-oh. Pow. And nice shot, kid. That was one in a million. Han Solo references.
But I didn't.
All right. I believe you.
Got it.
All right, let's go figure this out.
Want to get to
there's the
alright, there's no one here, apparently. I'll take that over this. And I will not take that over this.
For those who didn't hear from a runner, the Allied position is lost. Artillery fire ordered the cover retreat to beach, shelling the village and outlying.
I'll take care of that later, but that's a bunch of bullshit. It should be loading. I think it's because my Wi-Fi is complete shit, but I don't know.
Shelling our position to cover a retreat. Artillery already? Fucking hell.
Got him. Come on. Come on. Come on. Boom. I just doned him with that feckin' horse.
Okay. Now where's
Wong?
Is this him?
Whitehall, news from the rear.
Save it, Bishop. Help us here first.
I'll take that over this. Hang on, hang on. Oh. Didn't even notice that. Thank you. I gotta stock up on weapons. I already got that. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, come on. Yes. Okay, cool. Let's go. I was looking for something heavy.
Lost the brown
juice. Come on, let's lay it in them. Can't really help you out there. Hello, sir. Hello, ma'am. Come on. Whoa. Hello, big man.
Thank you. Oh, what a Jim Gordon shot was that?
Got him. Yeah, he should have died a while ago. Oh, come on. Die. Piece of shite. Mow them down. That guy just screamed, "We're fucked, pull back." That's hilarious. Alright. No, I don't.
Fuck. I gotta get back.
Go. I'll pretend I didn't see you.
Uh-huh.
Of course it is. One more death for me to live with. Go, go. You don't have much time.
Thanks for letting me go, I guess. Alright, this is it, boys. Last chapter.
Stormont fought by myself, and I called Foster a pinhead.
When did you call him a pinhead? I don't remember that. You said, "F in hell, you could have killed me." That's pretty much all you said. You never called him a pinhead, I don't think. Maybe I just didn't hear, but I could have sworn that's not at all what you said. Is there anything here I can use? Nope. Alright. Well, here's shit in your eye, I guess.
There's shit in your eye?
Yeah, pretty much. Sorry, guys. My dad's in the room. But, hey, who cares? What are you gonna do about it? That's right. Absolutely goddamn nothing, because you can't. Pieces of shit. God. Right in the head. That was very loud. That was, like, unnaturally loud. Got him. Oh, whoa, what? How'd you guys spot me? Wow. How the fuck did you spot me, cunts? God. Just die already. Oh, yeah, you think I didn't see you? Got him. Oh, I'm about to die. Come on, give me something good. Give me something good. Weapon, 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 weapon. Oh, okay, fine. Well, it does have long range capabilities, and I take that. Gun fires rounds the size of pistols. I mean, hang on. No.
Where's the entrance to this damn
pistol rounds? That's what it fires. No. Where is this guy? Oh, here he is. There we go. I really gotta replace this weapon. I'll take care of it later.
What again? You sure you just want to shoot me?
Come on. Get you out of here. Place is about to come down any moment.
No, we can't leave. There's still hostiles coming, and we can't have run them without wounded.
You get going, then. I'll cover your retreat.
The bishop is still.
I'll make it look like I'm capturing the fort. Once you get past Allied lines, send up a flare. Let me know you're safe. I'll make my retreat there. Oh, so you're disobeying orders now?
Well, I assume you did to come here.
Yeah. Sorry, guys, I'm eating a brownie, but that's true. I did. Hey! Just like a twin brother. Minus the cape. Okay. Uh-oh, it's my stealth sequence. Spot them all while I can. Okay. Anything going on here? Yep, two guys. Two more guys. Two more guys.
I'm gonna be done pretty soon.
Oh, there's someone up here? Ugh, I didn't even notice him. No, no, no. You piece of shit. Yeah, I'll take you on. As soon as I get a good weapon. Okay, I'm ready. Oh, come on. What the? Go to hell. Whoa, 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 what? What the frick? What, why? What's going on? That was so weird.
You almost done?
Oh! Alright, I'll take this. What the fuck? Oh, that was right in the head. How'd that not kill him? Run, run. Oh, come on, let me go. Oh! There we go. See what? Now it's capturing like extremely fast. What the hell? Celebratory shooting up the gun. Alright. I think this is the end of the war story. Yep, I think we're done. I think we're done for. Damn, the muster. Must have not worked. Oh god, the music is so good. I think I even downloaded like half the songs in the soundtrack. Good kid. Let's I think I even downloaded this song. And that's it. That's it for us. Yep, see, they did help. They did heal. They did hold Gallipoli. I like how they sort of make the Ottomans in this mission seem like the heroes. So they sort of like flip-flop it a little bit. And that should be it, guys. I want to thank you for watching, and I'll see you later. Part 6 is coming.